If you are interested in a career in the food industry, you have a wide range of career choices, both domestically and internationally, and with great long-term security. Food is not likely to go out of fashion. Hi, my name is Dr. Paul Spaniolo, and I'm a faculty member in the Department of Food Science. My research focuses on the ability of nutraceuticals, food-derived bioactive molecules, to kill cancer cells. My interest is in the therapeutic potential of these compounds as adjuvants to cancer therapy, with the overall goal of translating this knowledge into treatment protocols to improve the lives of all Canadians. I'd like to tell you about the graduate program in the Department of Food Science and some of the very interesting work that our graduate students are doing.
The University of Guelph Food Science program is one of the best in the country, if not the whole world.
It's a great way to kind of further understand specific areas to know where you want to go into.
We have a wealth of experience, and I think that really says volumes in terms of trying to attract people into our program.
It adds a little more motivation when you know what you're doing has a direct impact to consumers.
A graduate degree in food science will open the door to careers in industry, government, and academia, such as food product development, management of food production or processing facilities, food engineering to improve the efficiency of production and processing, or packaging research and innovative food retailing, just to name a few.
They offered a lot more choices with their labs and a lot more specific courses on different food products like the dairy processing course or the meat and poultry processing course. It's hard to find those courses at any other university.
You really get into a lot more of the critical thinking and problem solving that you're required to do in everyday on the job scenarios.
I like how the program really tailors to the expectations of industry. It really sets you up for skills that the industry would want you to have.
It has a very important balance between academics as well as research. Most universities haven't struck this balance that University of Guelph has.
But I really feel like in terms of project management, presentation skills, communication skills, and even developing a lot of mindfulness and wisdom, I think the graduate program is really great for developing a lot of those skills that you're going to need every day when you go on the job.
Our program at Guelph is firmly rooted in practicality. We have strong and enduring links with a wide range of food producers and retailers. The majority of our research projects address the practical questions of how we make food better, healthier, more available, and safer to a wide range of markets around the world. Almost all of our ongoing research projects are in partnership with industry or government.
I study certain molds and fungi that produce toxins as they grow in food.
Right now I'm researching the reduction of E. coli 157H7 and Salmonella enteritis in dry fermented sausages.
My research is focused on studying microbial ecosystems in foods such as milk and cheese and their impact on our gut microbiota.
Well, there's a connection between the gut and the brain where there's transmissions that happen, and so there's possibilities that mood is affected by the gut, and so that's what sparked my interest. And it's just amazing how changes in your diet can affect your mental state and also your physical health.
My research will go directly to the Government of Canada, Health Canada, in that it will help them define regulations. Currently, a large number of the toxins that I study are unregulated entirely.
On the research side of it, I really enjoyed my studies as I produced the sausages myself in the pilot plant at Agriculture Canada and got to watch the whole process and do the whole process of having the raw product and fermenting and drying the sausages.
I met Giselle as I was studying in my undergrad, and she had a lot of work in gut microbiota, and that sort of captured my attention, and her research incorporated what I was learning in nutrition and made it so it was in a practical application.
I've been studying apple and tomato products, so commercial juices, sauces, purees, and looking for the presence of three different toxins in them that are produced by molds and fungi.
I looked at different fat contents and how that affected the inactivation of E. coli and Salmonella. Then I also looked at different caliber sizes, so how the diameter of a sausage affected the inactivation of E. coli and Salmonella.
Our program is strengthened by our many interactions with complementary disciplines here at Guelph, such as toxicology, microbiology, nutrition, crop science, and business. Students in our food science graduate programs often adapt their programs to include one or more of these related disciplines to meet their individual career goals. The master's program is flexible. Master's students are required to take a minimum of 4 courses, attend department research seminars, and conduct research in one of the 3 main areas of food science: food chemistry, food processing, or food microbiology. all students are required to write and defend a thesis. Admission to our PhD program usually requires completion of a research-based master's degree. The PhD is primarily a research degree, but students are expected to take at least 2 advanced courses in food chemistry, food microbiology, or food processing.
The faculty here is world-class. They're leading experts in their fields. And so for me, it was an obvious decision.
A lot of our professors are really at the top players in their respective fields. As well, we're always evolving and changing, and we really try to stay on top of what's going on in industry.
Faculty are very much encouraged to be good academics, good teachers, which is extremely important for educating the next generation. But also we're encouraged to be very strong researchers. So this balance allows us a very unique opportunity to have access to very strong students, but also those very strong students have then access to very strong professors. And that's not always the case in other academic environments. So that's really what makes Guelph and the Guelph Food Science program very unique, is these students will have access to some of the most recognized professors in food science in the entire world.
If you're looking for a graduate program in food science, the University of Guelph is the perfect place for you. For more information about the food science graduate programs, please visit us online.